our template within the lines. And trace. Now we have our hole that we have to cut out. We're gonna use a paddle bit. Same thing on this side. Now we're gonna jigsaw the opening. So we want to follow about a quarter inch in when we cut the opening. That's gonna be our jigsaw line. See how we still have a quarter inch around to route out. Gonna do the same for this. See, we have a quarter inch to route out. Now we're gonna take our jig. Slide it all the way to the top. Push it down. Using two 1¼ inch screws so we don't go through both layers. We're gonna hold this jig in place. Flip over the box. Next step, we're gonna route the whole opening. We want to move forward in this direction with a 1/4 inch shank flush cut bit with a ball bearing at the end. Safety first. Protect your lungs. There you have it, a nice clean handle opening. What we're gonna do is take this 1/4 inch radius bit and radius this opening. Nice round.